back of my mind, I'm hearing Holiday Road from the Vacation movies, you know, starring Chevy Chase as they load up the family and hit the road, Holiday Road. Adventure Road here in Oklahoma. This lady is here to tell us about it. Paige Williams from the Chickasaw Nation Department of Commerce. You are the Director of Tourism. Very nice to meet you, and thank you for stopping in the studio.
Yes, thank you for having me. I'm delighted to be here.
Well, she was until I had that bizarre beginning to the video. She's like, where are you going with this? We're talking about Adventure Road, not Holiday Road, but set up the concept of Adventure Road for us.
Absolutely. Well, we have a holiday coming up, so it could be Holiday
Close
Road.
Close enough, right? Maybe my mind is mentally checked out and it's holiday status already.
That works. Adventure Road can be for any time of year, so there's always a holiday around the corner.
That's
so
right.
I will play into to your
right,
game.
I appreciate that, Paige.
You're welcome. Adventure Road is a brand new tourism brand that was launched in partnership with the Chickasaw Nation and Oklahoma City and all of the tremendous attractions and destinations that lie within a 130-mile stretch from Windstar World Casino all the way through the Chickasaw Nation and Chickasaw Country Territory into Oklahoma City, and it is a thriving, adventurous destination that allows individuals to really enjoy a road trip.
Because there are a ton of destinations and things to explore and activities to get into between Windstar, the Red River, south part of Oklahoma, to Oklahoma City, and I believe you said up to Frontier City.
Yes. What we want people to do is whenever you're driving I-35, we don't want people to think that it's just a mode of transportation to get to and from. We want people to stop and really enjoy all of the communities, attractions, small town destinations, and really unique offerings that Oklahoma has for not only our local visitors, but those that are coming from all over the United States to come and check out what Oklahoma has to offer.
Maybe some fried pies in the Arbuckle Mountains, right?
Yes, fried pies after you go and get a fried pie, or maybe before you get a fried pie, you could go zip lining.
That's probably
at Air Donkey Zip Line, which is right by fried pies. There are a bunch of really
unique. Air Donkey Zip Line. I didn't know about Air Donkey Zip Line.
We have zip lining. There are a bunch of unique attractions that people are not aware that exist right in your backyard. They're a great day trip. They're a great summer getaway that is inexpensive and allows your family to feel like you're actually going on an exploration and you're going to get to do something unique that you didn't even know existed right in your own backyard.
And Oklahoma is very beautiful along some of the scenic highways. There's lots of trees. And I'm guessing you guys have compiled a lot of these adventures on the website, AdventureRoad.com.
We have. AdventureRoad.com is a fantastic tool for individuals to go and explore all of the travel partners that are included in Adventure Road. There are collections on AdventureRoad.com that allow individuals to have pre-planned itineraries that they can go and experience without having to do any planning of their own. There are water adventures for this upcoming 4th of July. They have a 4th of July itinerary that's already put together. So all you have to do is log on, download the collection. You can even share the collection, edit the collection, and hop on the road, and you have your entire weekend planned for you.
Very nice. And this goes from wide open spaces, native culture, music, she mentioned water, family events, and even those like me, the foodie adventures and collections.
I'm a foodie, and I love eating at small town destinations.
Sure.
So Bob's Pig Shop in Paul's Valley, if you've never been there, fantastic.
I've not been there.
You mentioned fried pies. That's great. There are destinations in Oklahoma cities that are partners. So the Good Egg Group is a fantastic
sure.
travel partner of Adventure Road. And I like to eat my way through destinations, so I would encourage individuals to get on and go explore the foodie collection and experience Adventure Road from a food perspective.
I see nothing wrong with that at all. Paige Williams, Chickasaw Nation Department of Commerce, Director of Tourism. Any big holiday plans for you?
I'm going to be exploring all the adventures of Oklahoma.
She stays on point, ladies and gentlemen. All right, AdventureRoad.com for more information on this, and there are fantastic videos that explain even more on that website as well. Paige, thanks for your time this morning, and very nice to meet you.
Thank you very much for having me.
Cue the Holiday Road music on the way out.